Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first ever Swing Choir Cafe concert.
I would like to say these intros are like 95% improv, but I hope you all had a good night so far.
Yes, if you enjoyed your food and the math games, and we're so excited to present this to you guys. We've done a lot of work, a lot of early mornings getting it ready, so we hope you enjoy it.
And we'll start off with a good morning.
Just the ones in choir.
As can confirm.
Yes, as we can confirm. And some of our students want to share even more of their talents with you. Next, we have a solo by Sienna Berwick from the movie Tangled.
Seven again, the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquial candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wondering, when will my life begin? Tomorrow night, lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go.
And we didn't want, Missy didn't want us to have to come every single morning. We split it into two groups, and the groups got to pick some of the songs that they did on their own, which is what this next song is. And Joey, I think this next group has a thing for the 60s, because they helped pick Good Morning Baltimore and our next
one. Yes, and I guess we could do a nice welcome to the 60s.
Go, mama, go, go, go!
So Joey, I think it's about halfway through the show. We should probably tell these people how we came up with our theme, right?
Well, our theme was mostly revolved around Hollywood and Broadway.
Yes, this H gave us seniors the opportunity to pick all the songs in the show. We tried to pick songs that were from movies and musicals, some from like very old movies and musicals, and some from more newer ones. And the past ones we've performed have been from some older shows.
I guess we could do a song from recently, like top of iTunes, We Don't Talk About...
Shh, Joey, what are you doing?
What? The song's name is We Don't Talk About...
No, it literally says in the title, We Don't Talk About Him. So you can't talk about him.
Well, what about singing about him?
I don't know. Is talking singing? I think it'd probably be okay if we sang about him.
All right.
Know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Hello, my boyfriend's here.
a good performance by the Madrigal family, don't you think, Joey?
Yeah, they are also a pretty big family, too.
Are you from a big family, Joey?
No.
Well, I have three sisters. Or two. I'm
22. Talking about sisters, our next performance will be by the Havelka sisters. What a great song you just did.
Thank you, Joey. Thank you. No, doing stuff with my friends and my sisters, it really brings up a lot of memories I've had from high school.
And talking about high school, it is our final year, along with Naomi.
Yeah, it's our senior year. A lot of last memories.
Yeah, and also a lot of good memories, a lot of stressful stuff we also have to do.
Scholarships. That's
yeah.
Very rough thing.
Getting ready for the world outside of high school.
The next chapter of our lives will be very exciting.
We could also say is the start of something new.
understand that anything could happen when you take a chance.
I never believed in what I couldn't see. I never opened my heart to all the possibilities. Oh, I know that something has changed. Never felt this way. And right here tonight, this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new.
I never knew that it could happen till it happened to me. Oh,
something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart that it's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new. The start of something
Hope everyone's night has also been going well so far, once again.
Yes. Hope you enjoyed your supper.
And I would say that this would be a good time to close in.
Yes, I think it would be a good time to close the show. Thank you all for coming. We really appreciate you all coming out for this evening and enjoying our performance.
And I would like to say a goodbye to you.
Champagne?
No.
No.
coming out tonight. Okay. I'm glad everyone was here to appreciate the work these kids have put in. I have made them wake up really early this past week, and I don't think any of them liked it. So hopefully you guys travel home safe tonight, get ready for the weather in the next couple days, and thank you so much for coming out.